here's a shot from the stern of the boat. I'll start at regular speed and then slow it down. Squaring's not too bad. Just going to have a look as we slow it down. Just a little bit of movement in the handles as we're coming forward. You can see your handles and a couple of different drops and rises up. Particularly on stroke side. So that's something we're going to have a closer look at.